The question is, what you are most passionate about? I think this is not a repetitive question, but I want in a context, like in a manner so that I can apply in my life also, or those who are listening to you, they can apply. Like most of the people, you know, confused with passionate, like I'm passionate about, they are confused with the term. So please clear the term as well as what you passionate about.
So there was a quote. I read a quote long time back, and it said, like, be the person you needed when you were younger. And I didn't understand that quote much. I was like, okay, it seems like a fancy quote. You can put it as a caption or you can share it. But I don't know the meaning of it, right? Now I know the meaning of it. So when I was growing up, I didn't have a person who I could look up to, someone to mentor me, someone who can, I go and talk to that person. I had friends, I had family, but I needed someone who had already done what I wanted to, right? Someone who I could share anything without having the thought of being judged. Okay. I could have gone to my parents, but my parents already have so much on their plate. Okay. Why to give them so much more extra pressure? I go to my friends, but they're also in the same mindset as me. So I needed someone who was the best combination of a parent and a best friend. I didn't find that person. So for me, my passion is to become that person. The one I didn't have when I was growing up. So that is my passion. I think when I see a person who was like me, shy, timid, underconfident, personal life is totally messy, professional life is very confusing, I see a part of me in that person. And if I'm sitting here already conquered that journey, I'm not helping that person, then what was this journey for? Because now that person has to discover that journey for themselves. They will again make the same mistakes I did. So that is where my experiences will help that person. So for me, I want to become the person I needed when I was younger.
Okay.